Hey, this is Mount. Oh, what is it? Stark Mountain. It's eruption zone, it says. Yes. We got a fat guy to take on. He's a hiker. I'm gonna thunder him. And we're tired of all these trainers, so. Wait, what? Something was weird about what he just said. I don't know. Whatever. Wait, he just said lots of trainers. Sorry, I gotta talk to you again. Lots of trainers are inside Stark Mountain. I'm tired of the. Oh my goodness, there are a lot of them. Right from the start. Don't even give me a second to figure out where I am. Oh my. Quagshire. Quagshire is the worst. Whoa, yeah, Quagshire is the worst. And Muse fainted, so it's mop time. Yeah, you don't want to see me when it's mop time. That should be his little catchphrase. When mop comes out, it's mop time. All right, I'm gonna use a max moo moo milk. Never mind. Two of them, please. Thank you. Did you know something about Kanto? Yes, I did. I'm assuming. Oh, come on with the rock types. What are you acting like I'm in a cave or something? Come on. Oh, okay. Well, there goes that. Jim. Come on out here, Jim. Earthquake Jim. Earthquake Jim. Jim rocks with the earthquake. He's a real good guy with the earthquakes. Hi. Oh, no, I've lost something that's very important. What is it, Mr. Tauros man? Tell me all about it. I give up, son. You don't have to look. Just forget about it. I want to know. No, I was trying to turn and look. Okay. Oh, I don't think that's it. I don't think you're it. Oh, stop it with the rock types. Who's left? Jim? Nope, Jim's not left. Lapras? Lapras! Give me a whirlpool, buddy. No. That was just stupid. Okay, I need to use another revive. Oh, good. I was like, if I don't have any more revives, I'm so... kind of having problems. Let's get out with Mew and give it a nice surf. I'm just going to put Mew in front. He needs to go up low. Oh, man. No, flying type. I could have gone into Chico and had a good old time. Now for you. I could have gone into Chico again. I'm not even paying attention. Give it a Mega Horn. Another Mega Horn. Another Mega Horn. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. Looks like we have a burglar up ahead, and they like to... Oh, you know what? No, it's those burglars like to have fire type, so I'm gonna put Jim in front and then use a portable Pokemon Center. Where are they? No, I'm gone too far down. Portable Pokemon, there we go. I have 36 of them. Boom. Okay. Oh wait, I was looking for this guy something other. I don't think he lost anything. I think he was lying to me. No, I don't want to talk to you. Whatever, he was lying to me. Yeehaw, lucky! No, you have a Weezing. Well, that's not what I wanted to see at all! Oh, good defense! And a Wobbuffet. I wonder if Chico can kill off a Wobbuffet in one hit. Just because I don't want it to start mirror coding and giving me problems. Okay, time for a Thunder Shock. There we go. Mischievous? Yeah, we can take on a Mischievous. Nothing too bad there. We're good. Entei, on the other hand, that's a job for Jim. If Jim can get an earthquake off, we got this. Earthquake! No, we don't. Never mind. Alright, in that case, it's Mew time. Because Mew can just serve it. Oh, Jim. Jim. I'm thinking about going and buying, like, just 10 rare candies and just giving them to Jim. Well, how did you get out here, Mop? Did it bite? Is it biting? Oh, like that matters. Man, it takes forever to get him up a level. That's what I get for training at level 93 Gyarados. Give it to her, Jim. There we go. An Espeon. I don't like fighting Espeons. I don't have any dark type moves that I can think of. Nothing strong. Whoa. Nothing strong enough to... You know what? You look like... This next person looks like a sailor. So... Chico... Get on up here, Chico. Oh, wait, you're not even a trainer? Yeah, I'm a sailor, all right. I wasn't goofing off. This cabin was vacant, so I just took a quick nap. Okay. Oh, I wish I hadn't battled you. What kind of a sailor has a wheezing, you cheater? And a Doug Trio? Man, you're just not fun at all. Give it an earthquake. There we are. All right. Down to Mew. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of trainers here. Getting tired of it all. Being a sailor, get out of here. Well, I guess I needed to fight him, because I don't know what that did, but... X-Defend, please tell me that's the item I needed to find in here. Whoa, level 75 Macargo. Ooh, it's so nice. Level 75 Slugma. Let's see what this guy's got. Sway like leaves in the wind. Do you have grass types? Sort of. You have poison types. That's close enough. Persian. Thunder, man. Get that thunder going. And a Slowbro. Nice. Love seeing the Slowbros. Yes, you are weak. Go away. Oh, love the Magbies. Loving the Magbies. However hard we battle, the tower will stand strong. Why don't you try a curse if I don't knock you out? Oh, okay, never mind. A ferret? Haven't seen one of those little critters in a while. Love those little guys. They're so cute. Yeah, let's give it a body slam. There you go. And a nice Hitmonlee. Oh, Mega Kick is beastin' today. Shoo. Are we done with the trainers, please? Please, can we be done with the trainers? I'm wanting to catch one of these Magbies because they're just super strong. You can't go against a level 75 Magby. One of these items is the item I need to find, and I don't know which one, and it's annoying me. I'm going to use up the rest of those Moo Moo Milks, and I'm going to have to... I'm going to use up some more Moo Moo Milks. I'm going to stock up on four restores when I actually get to the Elite Four. I heard there are some legendary Pokies in here. They're supposed to rest here, but I can't reach them. Now, are you saying that because there's actually legendary Pokemon, or... are you left over from somewhere else, and you're actually very, very confused? Because either way, I don't really care. There's another level 75 Macargo. Those things are awesome. All kinds of good guys in here. Many wild Pokies use Explosion on my Pokies. It's so hard. I know. Life's hard for whatever you are. Life's also hard if you have an Omastar and I have a Chico, so I'm sorry about that, little buddy. Something. Wait, okay, one more time. This place is really dangerous if you don't have strong Pokies. I should go. You should go. What are you doing in here anyway? You're messing up the place. I'm looking for, like, I feel like there's, like, something super duper rare in here that I want. Something even more rare than Macargo. The Pokies inside here are so strong, it's good to train here. Ha 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 ha! Oh, that's a little bit different. Thunder. Nice. I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I'm going to go up here. No, I'm going to go up here. There's nothing too much in here, really. Four Pokemon that I've found so far. And that's okay. This is an awakening. You can never tell what the item is that you need in here. So I'm actually going to get rid of something in order to get this awakening. I'm going to get rid of this Mystic Water. Just to get this thing, because I need every item. In the last one, it was an iron. And that I left there on purpose and then realized that, you know, I actually needed it, so. Whew, Pokemon every which way. Oh, look, a Graveler. That's a new one. That's five Pokemon in here, then. Can I please walk three steps? Please. Let's see what this is. Great Ball. Slugma? Come on! Oh wait, I bought some repels. What am I doing? Just wasting time here. Where's my repels at? Yeah, use that up, please. Two trainers at once, great. Who's first? You're first. Do you like being here inside a volcano? Blaine is right at the top of the cliff. Ugh, Blaine, I got another gym leader to battle. Why do you have a rock type? Mew, get out of here. Get out of here, Mew. Surf it. There you go. Oh, and I forgot to go back again. You can't have a rock type and then a flying type, because then I get confused. Thank you. Azumarill. This time I will switch. Chico, come back out here. I think I'm out of Thunders, yeah. Give it a Thundershock then. This guy's very cute, though. Oh, no. Get out of the bag, There you go. Alright, what do you have? I'm here to challenge Blaine for a battle, but I battle you first battle. Ooh, Battle of the Eevees. This is going to be epic. No, it's not. Never mind. Not epic at all. Surfeit. Going up a level. Megahorn. That's it. That's all you got. Thanks. Great. Two places to go. Let's see what this one. Okay, so here's Blaine, but what's over here, I wonder? This looks like something even more exciting. So let's go take on Blaine right quick. Make sure I got Mew up. I'm just going to surf him a bunch of times. That's really all I can do. I'm not too well. I'm out of revives. If I lose, I'm in big trouble. What's up, man? Wow, my gym in Cinnabar burned down, and now I'm homeless. I need something. I need a hug. Yeah. Surf it, Mew. There you go. Oh, my garshes. Watch the fire blast. I need to switch so I can heal up. Mop, come out here. Get out here, Mop, and earthquake this guy. There you go. I don't need to heal up. I'm just going to beat the rest of you with my earthquakes. Thanks for the volcano badge or whatever. Hi. Yo. Huh? It's over? Yeah, it's over. Bye. Yep. Okay. Who has strength? Somebody has strength. Hobo has strength. Cool. Oh, is this the item I needed? Please tell me that's the item I need and I can go home now. HP up. You never know what the item is, so again, I need to find something to get rid of. Super potion on Mew. Yeah. Okay. What? Wait, don't run away. Yeah, whatever. Who needs them? TM20. Maybe that's the item I needed. See what that is. Mimic. Well, I got all the items, so let's get on out of here. Who can get me out of here? You can't. No, not you. All the way up the top, escape rope. Haha! You know what? That didn't take me all the way out. Oh, yes, it did. I was like, I'm still on a mountain. Alright, let's go on back and hope that was the item. Repels effect more, I don't care. All the way back down. Can I fly there? Do I dare try it? I'm close enough, I can get there. Seedra. Okay, let's see if that guy's gone. Is this where they were? Yeah, that's where they were. Oh, wait, okay, here's the mart. Oh, no, he wasn't blocking this mart, he was blocking the mart all the way over in that other town, wasn't he? So basically, I just came the wrong way. I need to go, let me see if I can fly there to make it, no, get off the Pokedex. See if I can fly there to make it just a little bit faster. No. Time to surf. Alright. Over here, somewhere. Down here. What was that? Oh, nothing. Through the grass, through here, down here. This is the town I wanted. Oh, this isn't a town. Where is the town? No, get down out of there. Ah, where does this go? Okay, yeah, I'm... It was over here, right? No, get out of the grass! Why is this Pidgey asleep? That's insane. I think they did that in the original game, too. That's pretty awesome. Camille, if you don't stop calling me... I'm gonna get a restraining order on you. Jeez, she calls at the worst times. Where is the mark? Oh, there it is. Wait. No, these. Oh, where was I? I'm so lost right now. Okay, it was this, okay. This way. No, get, come on. Through here. Over here. No, get out of the, stupid. Over here. Yes, through here. Wait, guy. Let me ask you something. I got it. I got the item, but bro. Was it this mart? Yes. You. Your Pokemon appear to be fine. Is something worrying you? The lighthouse Pokemon is in trouble. Thank you. Did you make sure you actually gave that to me, because I am not coming back. Thank you, sir. Worst thing ever. Now, where? Wait, where? Wait, I'm confused. Where am I? Okay, okay, I got it. Okay. Shoo. Now, wait. Where in the world am I? Where am I? Ah. I was like, I was just here earlier, and I don't even remember a thing. Okay, this was the Cave of Wonders that took me... Have I been in here? I don't think I've been in here. Is that Red? What is going on here? I don't want to fight Red. I want to... Well, I'm already here. Let's fight Red. Let's see how long we've been going for, because I'm so totally lost. No, I've been going for a long time. Next time, we'll fight Red.